that there is a search facility that is stronger than Google. The Bible says that the Spirit is the one that searches all things. And the extent of his search capacity is even to the degree to which he can search into the deep things of God. Now, if you don't get the search results of your own life, anything you do outside of that is a way. We must understand what can impress a spirit, especially a spirit that was not created, that is the source of all things. What do you think can impress me? Any believer that is not trained to seek God will waste, because the things that pertain to your destiny are not commonplace. They are sought out. We are consumed in the pursuit of a kingdom vision, a kingdom dream. The first time Jesus in all of his ministry used the word first in terms of priority, it had to do with the kingdom. That the goal of your life is to fulfill the purpose of God, the will of God, as you design it in the spirit. That's what you will be spent on earth actualizing.